about you. I don't know who you are. We've been doing fine without you. We could only go so far. Don't know why you chose us. Were you watching from above? Is there someone there that knows us? Said we give you all our. Just like your mother, will you sigh like your man? Will something skip a generation like a herd they often can? Are you a poet or a dancer, a devil or a clown, or a strange new combination? Things we've handed down. Things we've handed down. I wonder who you look like. Will your hair fall down and curl? Will you be mama's boy? Daddy's little girl, will you be a sad reminder of what's been lost along the way? Maybe you can help me find her in the things you do and say. And you know these things that we have given you, are not so easily found. But you can thank us later for the things we've handed down. The things we've handed down now. Maybe some feature of your father's that you gladly sell or trade. And one day you may look at us and say that you were cursed. But over time that line has been extremely well rehearsed by our fathers, their fathers. In some old and distant town, from places known.